So we have a lot of questions related to college. First one is, what can a college student do to get a job or an internship in their college?
Yeah, so it's very important that when you're in college, you focus on your software skills, your soft skills, your clearing papers. So these are something which will land you a good job, your first job. As we come to internship, it's not that usual for actual student to get internship in your college. If you have some connects in the industry and all, you may get one. But it's important that while you are in college, you have a lot of time, free mind, where you can take more and more paper and clear it, which will give you an edge when you go in job. Because as we all know, it's very difficult to balance work with study. So it will be a challenge when you start new in job. So it's good that you clear a decent amount of paper before going into a job. And internships, you can get internships after your graduation. It's not a mainstream internship. It's as good as permanent job. But yeah, before getting these, you must work on your soft skills and software skills.
So I think this answers the question someone has written. Is it advisable to clear more than 5 papers during college itself? So
now I would say with the assistance you have in actuators, they have the top notch faculty. So with the help of these assistants, you are able to clear a lot of papers in very short time. So it's always advisable that you clear more and more paper in your college. That it will give you a lot of time in your work career. When you go into a job, you will be more focused in your work experience and growing there instead of just clearing paper. So if you have opportunities in your college to clear a lot of papers, you should take.
I think this is one point which you mentioned, is you have a clear mind.
Yeah.
Because when you are in college, you are just focusing on studies. But when you start working, you have to focus on your work. That has to be your first priority.
Sure.
And then you have to focus on clearing papers, and then you also have a personal life to balance. So it is a lot of things coming in together. In college, you have 6 semesters or 8 semesters. That is a very good time to at least clear 6 to 7 papers.
Yeah, obviously. Like you mentioned, the work, the personal life. So as you know, people often drop out actually because they are not able to clear the papers with their work, because they find it too long, too stretched. कि बहुत ज़्यादा स्ट्रेच हो गया है जॉब के साथ में, एंड 2 साल 3 साल 5 साल पीपल आर रेगुलरली गिविंग पेपर्स बट क्लियर नहीं हो रहा है. दिस दी ओनली रीजन फॉर दिस इज दे आर नॉट एबल टू स्टडी एज मच जो वो कॉलेज के टाइम पे कर सकते. अगर आपने 7 पेपर्स 10 पेपर्स कर लिए तो इनिशियली यू वोंट गेट अ गुड जॉब, अ गुड पेइंग जॉब इक्विवेलेंट टू योर पेपर क्वालिफिकेशन. इट माइट बी ट्रू फॉर अ फ्रेशर, बट जैसे आपका एक्सपीरियंस बढ़ते रहेगा, देयर आर कंपनीज व्हिच विल कॉम्पेंसेट यू फॉर दैट. सो इट्स नॉट दैट यू विल बी लैगिंग बिहाइंड फॉर ऑलवेज. इनिशियली यू मे हैव अ लो पैकेज एज पर योर पेपर, बट यू विल सी दैट आपने अगर पेपर्स क्लियर कर लिया है तो कंपैरेटिवली पीपल इन जॉब दे आर नॉट एबल टू क्लियर. सो आपका ग्रोथ विद एक्सपीरियंस विल बी मोर फास्ट देन क्लियर.
करेक्ट, एकदम सही.